Release the gas that's come up in the liner. So when we cut the sections, the steel timbers cut the sections, we won't expand out. And we can save it a bit.
Okay, so it's squeezing out through those holes because the gas is expanding, is that correct?
That's right, and when we take it inside, the gas will warm up and it will expand even more.
Oh, so if we didn't punch the holes, what would happen?
When we cut the liner, the mud would come flying out of the liner.
And we don't want that.
We don't want that.
Okay, thank you.